they can inflate and deflate them, allowing more or less water to go to the falls. The less water they allow in the falls, the more water gets pushed over to the hydroelectric plant. The far right black wall is inflated, and the center and the left one are open right now. If you look to the far left side of the falls, you can kind of see how the unnatural progression of the top of the falls. They got the natural rock on the bottom. Then on top of that, they got a cement cap. That was done years ago so that the sprinkler that people have water to navigate above the falls.